Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, how to insert a space between numbering list and text in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Select the text, insert the number list and select a number and right click on the mouse, adjust list indents and increase the text indent size. Or select the all text and right click on the mouse, click the paragraph and by increase the size and OK. Or select the all text, go to ruler, you can view or hide ruler from view menu and press the mouse point on hanging indent and move the mouse point. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.